Hi Leute und willkommen zurück zu The Outer Worlds. Wir haben uns jetzt schon mal bis hier hinten hin vorgekämpft, wo wir hin sollten. Hier zu dieser Fabrik war es, glaube ich, sollten wir hin. Einmal versuchen, die anderen zu retten, beziehungsweise ja, gucken, was noch übrig ist. Plus die Sachen holen für die Presse. Aha. Okay. Hallo, Kumpel. Bevor wir da reingehen. Okay. Nehmen wir gerne mit. Und ich kann wie einen Vorteil machen. Wissenschaftswaffenschaden. Da weiß ich noch nicht, wo der hingeht. Na, guck, hier wäre ein Propaganda-Blätter gedruckt, nennen wir es mal, ne? Sollen wir hoch? Ja. Dort stehen da. Wolltet ihr eben nicht mitkämpfen oder so? War dem langweilig? Hä? Aha. ein bisschen Geld nehmen wir immer mit. Okay, dann. Tochter gesagt. Okay, bringe Zoras Team zurück. Optional. Heißt das, dass die noch irgendwo sind? Oder hätte man irgendwie schneller hierher rennen können und denen dann noch helfen können? Zu viel Lore kann ich nicht alles lesen, tut mir leid.
Making it look easy.
Danke, danke. Hartes Training, hartes Training. Das da. Denn nicht. Hast du so? Plasma-Werfer, das ist das, was der eine Guard hat. Nehmen wir mit. Das ist die Rüstung, was der hat. Großvisier, Mac, ja. Winkelfähigkeiten. Brauchen wir Muni? Ich glaube nicht. So, letzter Raum, dann gehen wir wieder zurück. Ja, die waren halt alle schon tot, bevor ich hier war. Da konnte ich jetzt nichts machen. Da habe ich keine Schuld. Okay, Corey. Also ich bin auch nur einmal nur die Brücke rüber und dann direkt hergegangen. Ich weiß nicht, ob man es hätte schneller machen können irgendwie, aber ich bin wirklich auf dem direkten Weg dahin.
You ever been off Monarch, Miyoka? Before you met the captain, I mean.
Nah, I mostly just drank and hunted. Soon as you stop to dream of other things, that'll be the day something sneaks up and eats you.
Don't fret, I'm watching your back now. Anything tries to eat us, I'll give it a mighty whack on the nose.
If you'll just listen...
No, no more listening, no more preaching. We are losing people left and right. We need to act.
Enough, Zora. I'm not putting the torch to innocent people. Do you want to bring the board's cruisers and gunships down on us? Captain, apologies, but our situation grows dire. Our people talk of foolish endeavors. What news do you bring? They are armed all the same. All they need is a good reason, and war is one such reason. Excellent.
Did you find the Viennois? Damn. Here's hoping they're still out there.
We're one step closer to bringing the truth to every man, woman, and child in Halcyon. This plan's brilliance is in its subtlety. For the time being, let us cease our activities on the tower, lest we bring premature attention upon us. I have much to do, articles to write, sermons to ponder. We live in such an exciting time. Let's talk later.
Sermons? For the love of... I'm going to see to the wounded.
Ich könnte ihn immer noch abknallen, wenn du willst. Du musst mich nur fragen. Ich mach das. Dann bist du ihn los. Wachen? Könnt ihr kurz rausgehen? Nee, anscheinend nicht. Ja, schlecht. So, mal gucken, ob er jetzt die Information dann auch bekommt. Jetzt muss ich ihm meinen Granatenwerfer zeigen. Quatsch. Ich dachte eben, wir sind überladen, aber stimmt ja gar nicht.
Do you hear that? It's the blessed sound of radio silence, which leads me to believe you have sweet, sweet news for me. Yes, indeed. I am back in business. But before we get down to it, might I ask how you handled the problem in the end?
We did what we could, as best we could. Should probably leave it at that.
Is that so? I suppose not. Curiosity was always my besetting sin. And we both know I'll find out, eventually. I don't doubt that you are working with Phineas, but my contract specifies I relay any acquired information to the purchaser, and to the purchaser alone. However, to send the data, I will need your assistance in cycling the antenna's receiver, so I can input the needed adjustments. It's simple, truly. I merely need you to waltz outside and throw the lever to cycle the power. I'll key in the numerical adjustments from in here. Terrific. I'll be here, waiting with bated breath. Give a shout if the panel electrocutes you.
Also da nochmal an dem Hebel spielen, wo ich schon mal dran war. Genau. Zweiter Versuch.
Testing 1-2, check, check. Sweet stars. But that is a beautiful sound. Can you hear me? We are a go for broadcast. Oh, and I also dispatched Phineas his data. Impatient prick. Worse, I'm now indebted to him for it. Now I'll kindly thank you to get out of my tower. There's no need. assert your dominance. I doubt I could make you do anything you don't wish to. Look, I am well aware that at times I may have the tiniest iota of a prickly exterior, but I must admit I have grown rather fond of you. As Neoka can attest, I do not form attachments with many. Do take care.
Why, he told us to leave without flinging insults at our persons. He really does like you, Captain.
What in the void blasted hell is that?
Sind wir daran schuld?
Did you see that?
Nein.
Look, there's not enough room in this tower for two sarcastic hullheads, so one of us has to knock it off. Right. I reckon we both know who that'll fall to.
Ich nicht.
Oh well, a pity for the crew, but I can't see how it affects me.
Hiram? Can you hear me? Did you see that?
Architect, save me from swindlers and fools. Sanjar, what are you bloody doing on my channel? Did MSI or did MSI not cease broadcasting?
Yes, but...
Hiram! Hiram, are you there? Ah, the good captain. The truth brings us together once more. Our salvation has come crashing through the stratosphere. We need only collect its weapons.
Are you mad? That's a UDL gunship. You'd probably shoot your own toes off.
Par for the course, really. You should do like I did. Get out while you still retain a shred of sanity.
We could use the gunship's armaments to defend Stellar Bay, but we need its targeting module.
Our message is so close to breaking free of this planet and spreading to the stars. Help us secure that module and we will save our colony. Listen, I don't care a single whit what you do, so long as you leave me out of it. Which means, get off my void damn channel! I am more than finished with you lot.
Okay. Mann. Schon wieder arbeiten. Ach so. Ich schmeiß das hin. Auf der anderen Seite der Map ab. So, nur schauen. Straight, gerade durch. Das kriege ich hin. Du bist Asche, hör auf zu schreien. Was? Ach, jetzt sind die von MSI bekommen da. Und haben angefangen, die Ikonen Leute anzugreifen? Hä?
Hey!
Ich krieg ein Hey. Ich konnte eben nicht über diese Kante gehen. Solange ich über 1000 Granaten schießen kann, ist alles in Ordnung. Und ich nicht von irgendwas gefressen werde. Oh, das von dem.
Here they come.
Nice one.
I can't see!
Hä?
Oh, my eyes! That's the last of them.
Sie schreit halt noch rum. Ich dachte, wir sind ja hier fertig. Ist eine Königin hier? Ignorieren wir mal.
Watch out! My pet!
Du darfst dein Spezial machen, das fetzt.
Down they go.
The song.
Can we talk?
Den Krieg aus, Junge. So, was hast du Schönes zu sagen? Captain Matthews, Befehlsschlüssel auswerfen. Danke. Jetzt habe ich hier das Sagen. Zweites Schiff. Diagnose ausführen. Hauptterminal online. Brückensteuerung offline. Triebwerke aus. RIP.
Hello. My name is Jen. I'm the chief engineer on this gunship and I'd like to let the record show that our captain is a total fucking hullhead. I told him again and again that without fixing our regulators, spinning up the engines are going to blow through our coils and we'll go flying off in a completely random direction. Well, here we are, thinking we'll hit soil in about 30 seconds. This is your chief engineer signing off for what is probably the last time. It's a shame you can't see this middle finger I'm holding up, because I'm doing it as hard as I can.
Okay. Okay, dann war das doch eine neue Stufe von dem Sturmgewehr, das Sturmgewehr Ultra. Müsst ihr das alles so schief bauen, wird's schlecht. Guten Tag. Ich soll... Warte. Da klicken. Das benutzen. Das da mitnehmen. Das war sogar richtig. Ich habe geraten, in welche Reihenfolge man worauf klicken muss. Nein, Quatsch. War natürlich angezeigt, dass man da zuerst draufklickt. Kann man auch wieder runter machen? Okay, das war's schon. Joa, sieht so aus, ne? Warum? Habe ich da jetzt zwei Anzeigen? Das verwirrt mich gerade so ein minimales kleines bisschen. Warte. Würde es nicht helfen, wenn man einfach da oben die Kanone abbaut? Vielleicht? Dem Verrückten das bringen? Oder der auch ein bisschen den Verstand benutzt? Nehmen wir den mit Verstand, glaube ich. Weiß ja nicht, ob das eine bessere Entscheidung ist. Aber dem Verrückten, der wegen Papierdruck Leute opfert, der braucht das, glaube ich, lieber nicht.
Oh, no, no. Monarch ain't safe.
If the Iconoclasts reach that ship first, there won't be any chance for a peaceful Monarch. I don't suppose you've found the targeting module yet. I've sent patrols, but they're running into trouble with the Iconoclasts.
They're all mad! And what's more, they left us! I don't see any way for us to work together. Nonsense! I value original thought. That's what makes MSI different, after all. Well, because the module controls the weapons systems. Can you imagine what those maniacs would do with weapons like that? They'd wreak havoc.
And roll back all the progress we've made at reconciling with the rest of Halcyon.
Even if they merely sat on the scraps, the threat of a bunch of anarchists holding a gunship would bring the full wrath of the board down on Monarch. We can't afford that.
I'm skeptical they'd care enough to wipe us out, but if they did, we wouldn't stand a chance.
Ah, you see our quandary then. Good, because we haven't a moment to lose. Excellent! At last, we have what we need.
I wouldn't get excited just yet, sir. It looks like the Iconoclasts followed you. I have word they're gathering in the ruins outside of town.
I'm afraid we've got to fight them. They'd knock our walls down trying to get that module. It looks like this means... war.
She's right, sir. You don't sound very convincing.
Well, I didn't ask for a performance review, did I? I'll lock the south gate to keep them out. You'll have to approach from the north. Good luck.
Hmm. Können wir das nicht friedlich regeln? Ich darf mich nicht mal einfach nach vorne hinporten. Ich muss echt rumlaufen.
What was it like in Edgewater? I hear you workers were on the clock every available moment.
We always got 8 hours a day for sleeping. Just not always consecutive.
My condolences. I appreciate consistent wages like any other sane person, but that still sounds awful. At least Sanjar gives his folks weekends.
Weekends?
Hands of the Void. I used to drop by the bar in Stellar Bay to knock a few back with the folks who had Saturdays off.
Don't know what I'd have done with that much time. I was always behind schedule anyhow.
Knowing you, you'd sit and be alone with your thoughts.
Leute, ihr seid alle zusammen für den Planeten kämpfen, gegen die Anen und nicht gegeneinander. Miteinander, nicht gegen eine Hütte, der nichts. Toll, jetzt konnte ich den nicht looten.
Heard something. Something's not right. I'm gonna take a look.
Ja, ja.
Keep him quiet, Cap.
Guess it was nothing.
Die werden hier drin sein, ne? Ja. Ich würde gerne die... Was war das? Ein Roboter und eine Wache stand mitten auf der Straße, ne? Die würde ich gerne von hinten überraschen, wenn das geht. Genau, da. Erstmal...
Incoming!
Take him down! I'm going in!
Das.
Watch it, Captain.
I'm going in.
Hallo. Dass er nicht heilen und nachladen kann, weißt du? Ist ja nicht, dass er das einfach mit zwei Händen machen könnte. Ganzen Weg nochmal laufen, nehme ich an. Ich hasse dich, Spiel.
Can we talk?
Mega nervig.
This way. We need to push through and take that bridge.
What was it like in Edgewater? I hear you workers were on the clock every available moment.
We always got 8 hours a day for sleeping. Just not always consecutive.
My condolences. I appreciate consistent wages like any other sane person, but that still sounds awful. At least Sanjar gives his folks weekends.
What was that? Weekends? You better take a look.
Hands of the Void. I used to drop by the bar in Stellar Bay to knock a few back.
Hör doch zu quatschen, ich krieg das Menü nicht auf wegen euch.
I don't know what I'd have done with that much time. I was always behind schedule anyhow.
Knowing you, you'd sit and be alone with your thoughts.
Prozent, 100%, okay. Ich dachte eben, ich habe schon wieder jetzt... Weise Heck, ist das Ding immer noch nicht kaputt. Hallo? Du sollst nachladen und heilen. Tut mir leid jetzt um den anderen, aber... Dumm bleibt dumm. War jetzt die Frau auch hier? Ich hoffe nicht. Aufständisch. Ich glaube, hier jetzt war nur dieser idiotische Anführer da.
Sure.
You're back. And in one piece. Does this mean you, I mean we, won?
We did indeed, sir.
I can't believe it. Not that I'm really surprised, but, well, maybe a little. You did it. I mean, we did it. Oh, I certainly will. Between our reinstatement on the board and the gain of this ship, we'll usher in a new age of prosperity for the people of Monarch.
I'm right glad to hear it, Mr. Sanjar. Folks around here could use a good turn.
And perhaps in time, I can use my position on the board to turn things around for the rest of Halcyon. You really mean that? That's the nicest... Celia, put that down in today's minutes.
Already done, sir.
Anyhow, thank you. And good luck to you. What can I do for you? Quite well, actually. It's astounding how much our quality of life has improved without Graham's lunatics breathing down our necks. Our residents are reporting increased productivity during their shifts and improved satisfaction in their leisure time. And since we're back in the board's good graces, we've got real growth prospects to look forward to.
Okay. Dann hätten wir das auch geschafft. Soll ich mich zu den anderen hintrauen? Erstmal zum Schiff. Oh, jetzt ist die Folge wieder so lang geworden, weil ich da zweimal hinlatschen musste.
Did you bring me anything? New parts? Last weekend's crossword puzzle? Preferably not already filled out this time.
Und diesmal fliegen wir zu seinem Stützpunkt.
Now arriving at Phineas's top secret orbital lab.
Top secret. Und wir kennen die Position. Never touch this. Okay. Da sind wir in seinem Labor, Hangar, Schiff angekommen. Hier machen wir dann im nächsten Part weiter. Ciao, Leute.